Okay, Honorable Philip Shuaibu wants to challenge the facts.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. My distinguished colleagues, I remain Comrade Shuaibu Philip, representing the good people of Isako West and Central. I'm from Edo State. Honorable Minister, sir, from your question and answer section of this document, and flowing from what you have said and what I've heard you said elsewhere, it is obvious that our refineries are obsolete. And I can relate it to buying a new car and buying a Tokumbo car. Who goes to mechanic frequently more, the Tokumbo one compared to the new one? That is how our refineries is. From your question here, I'm seeing that in 2018, you get all the refineries working. Is it the obsolete refineries that you are struggling to maintain, or new refineries that you are coming? Then,
that's the question, Honorable Philip Shuaibu. That's the question, please.
It's not question time yet.
We are going to question now.
Okay.
And then we'll start from.